From historic Temple Square in Salt Lake City, we welcome you to Music and the Spoken Word with the Tabernacle Choir and Orchestra at Temple Square. Conducting today's program are Mack Wilberg and Ryan Murphy, with organist Joseph Peeples, and the spoken word by Lloyd Newell.
Oh,
In God We Trust is the national motto of the United States of America. Those four words, found on coins and bills, buildings and license plates, remind us of our ultimate source of confidence and security, peace and prosperity. That's a healthy reminder because our natural habit is to trust ourselves, our own limited views and limited strength. When that fails, as it often does, it's comforting to know that a loving, trustworthy God neither slumbers nor sleeps as He watches over us. That doesn't mean life will be easy, but we can trust that the future is in God's hands and will be filled with evidence of His goodness and grace. If we want to reach that kind of assurance, trusting God must be more than a motto, more than a bumper sticker. For many people today, however, trusting is hard. We live in such a distrustful world where trust has been fractured so often that some decide that the only one they can trust is themselves. Of course, it's true that not everyone can be trusted, and we must be wise and discerning when granting anyone our trust. Even so, we also know that every meaningful relationship is built on trust. Without trust, our relationships are superficial and empty. Yes, trust can be damaged and destroyed, but thankfully, it can also be created. And when it has been broken, it can even be restored with patience and sincere effort over time. So maybe the best way to make the world a more trusting place is to be more trustworthy ourselves. We can all strive to be more reliable and truthful in everything we do. If past experiences have made us hesitant to trust others, we can seek out and hold fast to that which is trustworthy. And if we need a place to start, we can return to an old familiar motto and remember that there is one who will never forsake us, one whose integrity is perfect and unchanging, one who is worthy of our trust.
Oh.
Today's performance continues the 92nd year of this historic program. Please join us next time for Music and the Spoken Word. Until we meet again, may peace be with you, this day and always.